A desperate search underway tonight for an adorable dog and the man who snatched it from a car. Police say a 28-year-old woman left this 6-year-old toy poodle inside an unlocked car. It happened nearly 2 weeks ago in Chinatown. A man then opened the car, took the dog while the woman was grabbing food.